much farther.
It's a fucking infinity bridge, is what it is.
You're being dramatic, Rodent. Bridge ends at the fortress, therefore it is not infinite.
Yeah, that's super comforting. Guess we gotta go. 3 cycles.
Peter?
Aren't you forgetting something?
Are you blue?
Oh, right. Cage.
The point of even getting Flarkin, he's looking like we mean business.
All right, Rocket. Time to put on your monster face.
I only got one face, Quill.
Are you sure about this, Peter?
Look at him!
You better have one hell of a sales pitch.
Remind me again. How many missions have we been on so far?
13.
14, if you count Contraxia.
Contraxia was not a mission. It was a mistake.
All right. Point is I was able to sell you. Gamora, daughter of Thanos, intergalactic assassin. As a hero. 14 times!
Fine.
I think he's made his point.
Drat. Gamora, can you help me with
no.
this? What? Why?
To guarantee your safety as our leader.
Oh, come on.
She's got you there, Quill. Now-
whoa! Okay, whoa! A little bit close.
They seem so peaceful here.
Never saw a real whale when I was a kid. I guess this sort of counts.
I'm sure it's real pretty, but can we not draw its attention while I'm stuck in a Flarkin cage, please?
Mom says Grandpa used to play this a lot when she was a kid, but it's been busted ever since I can remember. He says you can get a brain parasite if you share a toothbrush. Imagine that. Something growing inside of you, slowly taking over. He's a ghost, he is a gypsy woman said. She said, boy, your time grows near. You can't run forever. Gotta stand and face your fear. If push comes to shove, we'll bring hell down from above.
Finally come up.
Where's my cake?
I warned you.
No, you didn't.
I am so full.
Mom.
Oh. Okay, sit your butt down, Slowpoke. Don't worry, I'm not gonna sing.
I like your singing.
Well, you might be the only one. Go on, make a wish. You're officially a teenager. Look at all those girlfriends! Someone's gonna be really popular at school.
Mom.
What? You are very handsome. I'm sure all the girls are gonna be falling
Mom.
On.
Mom.
What did you wish for?
Why would I wish for anything? I've got everything I want.
Oh, what huge favor are you about to ask me?
Just $10. That was ages ago. And this one isn't even that bad. It's PG-13. And I'm 13.
Exactly. PG-13 may contain violence and nudity.
Mild nudity, like butts and stuff.
You're not helping your case. No, I wanted us to have some us time tonight, you know? Maybe finish our game. You can't duck out right when I'm about to win.
We can still do all that stuff. Or some of it. Tomorrow. You're always telling me to get out of the house more.
A movie theater does not count as out of the house, and you know it.
Pretty please?
I don't know. Truck's still in the shop, and I don't want you walking alone in the dark. There's been a lot of weirdos out there. It's not safe.
I'll be careful, Ma. I always am.
Were you careful when you got that black eye?
I told you I-
No. Of course not. Okay, get me my purse. Not so fast. Before you go, there's something I want to talk to you about, something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen. And we can open it together.
We'd have looked like complete dorks if we both had it.
How are you getting to the movie?
Andy said his older brother would give us a ride. Hey, Kubrick, buddy. No matter how long you wait here for Grandma and Grandpa, they're not coming back. Sorry.
You know, I was talking to Janie's mom the other day.
Here we go.
She's a lovely girl, Peter.
She listens to disco, Mom.
I know what you meant. Do not blame me for your food. You are not the first to claim they have captured a Tara-Tara.
You doubt its authenticity?
If it is what you say it is, prove it. Or suffer the consequence of every other would-be con artist.
I assure you,
I said,
m'lady.
Release it.
Got this.
Bring in the next seller, and transfer 10,000 units to that last one's next of you. Speak.
Hey there, I'm Star-Lord. Okay.
Drax the Destroyer. The undoing of the Mad Titan in the flesh. And such flesh. Your presence honors me.
You are much smaller than I expected then.
Oh? And what were you expecting? Perhaps I can do something about it.
But unlikely.
We'll see, Destroyer. I can be quite forceful.
Peter Quill. I believe she is flirting with me.
Just play along, man. Flatter her or something. You got this.
Just for the best. Your negotiation skills are terrible. Lady Hellbender, I can see by the size of your weapon that you must be a skillful warrior.
Perhaps I can give you a demonstration sometime.
You would make an acceptable opponent.
Tell me, Destroyer, what brings you to Sacnarf 9?
Peter Quill, show her the creature.
Flarking time!
What is it?
It has a name, lady!
And it talks! Adorable!
Quill, make it stop.
When will it reach its big size? Big size?
If you think that's adorable, you should see him drink milk from a saucer.
What? I don't even drink milk!
Tell her, guys, isn't Rocket super cute?
Oh, yeah. Sometimes we even tie little ribbons with bells to his jumpsuit.
Yeah, and if you've never seen a raccoon try to open a refrigerator, you really need to.
I ain't a freaking raccoon!
The raccoon's temper is quite endearing.
That's it. I told you. I ain't a frickin' raccoon. And I sure as hell ain't frickin' cute! Ah!
Ah! What are you doing?
Plan B, Quill!
Guys, less talking, more escaping!
The Galarian skull. That is truly a priceless trophy. Behold.
Explain the vault.
Priceless? The vault? Screw the sneaking around. Let's pull off a good, honest heist.
No!
I know what you meant. Do not claim me a fool. You are not the first to claim they have captured a Tara-Tara.
You doubt its authenticity?
If it is, what?
And I got this. Women love me. Hey there, hi, I'm Star-Lord. Drax is actually with me, the leader of the Guardians of the Galaxy. You may have heard of us.
You? No.
Oh, well, let me tell you.
Lucky me. What do you want?
Drax, buddy. Show her.
Show her what?
The monster, man. Open the cage, show her the monster.
You should have said that.
About flarking time!
What is it?
It has a name, lady!
And it talks adorable!
Quill, make it stop.
When will it reach its big size?
Yeah, I wouldn't pet him like that again unless you want to lose a finger. He bites hard.
I admire a creature with some spirit. What would you call it?
It is a hell beast.
It doesn't look like much. I didn't know any better, I'd think it was a woodland creature.
True, but do we mention it's one of a kind? Just look deep into those angry raccoon eyes.
I ain't a freaking raccoon!
And you'll see that there's a monster in there. Big, scary, tree hat monster.
And what would you like for the hell beast?
20,000 units.
$20,000.
And not a penny less?
Actually, we've already got an offer for 20,000 units. From the collector.
Floorboard, was it?
Actually, it's Star-Lord.
Quiet. I know the kind of creatures the collector seeks. If Tivan had made an offer on a hell beast, I would have heard. Since I heard nothing, it's clear you're lying. Silence! The creature is worthless to me.
Worthless? You're worthless!
So 15,000 then?
I wouldn't even feed your hell beast to my pet Flurkin.
You have a pet Flurkin? And I'm the worthless one? I'll show you worthless.
Getting minced.
Do something!
You, am I correct?
If the shoe fits.
Joke's on you. I don't even wear shoes.
Not seem perfect.
It means we're headed the right way.
Straight into an ambush.
We know it's coming. It ain't an ambush.
Just another by the numbers plan for the Guardians of the Galaxy.
What we should have done is sold Drax. Hellbender was practically begging to buy an act of big loot.
My gift is not for sale. The house pest still owes us 12,000 units.
12? How'd you get 12? Well, take a deep breath, cuz
this is why you still got him!
You suck it in there, Groot! Drax, door!
See? Nothing.
You!
Gamora, no killing teammates!
That's who?
It's literally in your contract!
I made no such commitment.
Look me!
He's a liability, Peter.
Ha! Coming from the most wanted woman in the galaxy.
Most deadly.
Same thing. How about a thank you, Rocket?
For nearly getting us killed?
For getting us into...
the crappiest vault in the Greater Magellanic Cloud? You said there'd be treasure!
A Galarian skull is priceless.
Worthless is not the same.
Guys! We need a plan!
Agreed! My arms are growing... moderately fatigued.
Dig deep, Drax. Gamora, cover them. Rocket and I will try to find something of value. Groot, don't break anything.
It's gotta be more than just junk in this skag heap.
Well, this is not nothing, but nowhere near what we owe. Here we go. Not quite enough, but we're getting there.
That's what I'm talking about. Not such a bad plan after all.
All right, this'll cover our fine at least.
Why stop there? After all she put us through, I say we clean her out.
What she put us through?
Enough!
Peter Quill. That'll do her! Let's move, people!
I hope you know what you're doing!
That makes two of us! Everyone okay? Gamora? Drax?
I'll live.
My epithelial layer is intact.
Rocket, Groot, where are you?
Fark.
Does anyone see a way out?
I see a bright light.
Well, don't go towards it.
Guardians of the Galaxy, how many times do I have to kill you?
Stall her, Peter.
The audacity that you thought you could rob me!
For the record, we weren't all on board with the plan.
Thanks, Quill. Why not sell the clothes right off my back?
Do you know what I did to the last people who thought I was easy prey?
You let them go?
I got nothing. We're trapped.
Lady Hellbender, let us settle this honorably. I will face you in combat.
Honorably. Your offer is worthless, Destroyer.
Lev.
My epithelial layer is intact.
Rocket, Groot, where are you?
Fark.
Does anyone see a way out?
I see a bright light.
Well, don't go towards it.
Guardians of the Galaxy. How many times do I have to kill you?
Stall her, Peter.
The audacity that you thought you could rob me?
For the record, we weren't all on board with the plan.
Thanks, Quill. Why not sell the clothes right off my back?
Do you know what I did to the last people who thought I was easy prey?
You let them go?
I got nothing. We're trapped.
Lady Hellbender, let us settle this honorably. I will face you in combat.
Honorably? Your offer is worthless, Destroyer. There is no escaping my wrath!
I can work with that.
Dweller! Feast upon them!
We have made an awful mistake.
And an awful amount of cash.
There is no escaping Lady Hellbender's wrath.
We'll see about that.
What the? Guys, hold on!
Mine, Guardians of the Galaxy.
Nikki!
Is it true? Really?
There's something wrong with the connection.
Did he twist the thingy?
Yeah, no dice. Nikki, is your mom around? I really need to talk to her.
She's with me. Inside me. After you left.
out. We went into the quarantine zone, I smoke aboard, and there was dark fog.
Did you try narrowing the band?
First thing I tried, it's gotta be something else. I'm losing you, Nick. Can you put your mom on?
I knew you were in the back. Wait. I knew the Riker said it was a miracle.
I think something has happened to the girl.
Yeah, it's called She's Nova Corps.
Can you fix it?
Or was left open?
Yeah, Gamora.
Or was it the Abomination?
Yeah, Rocket.
Penny for your thoughts?
What is a penny?
It's money. Like units. The saying means I'd pay to know what you're thinking.
We must use our currency to pay the Nova Corps fine, or we risk...
Drax. Just tell me what's up.
I am realizing that I do not know as much as I thought I did. Our visit to Sek'Narf 9 was not what I expected.
Because Lady Hellbender isn't a giant?
She is definitely not. That is only part of it, Peter Quill. On our way to her fortress, I realized that many of my assumptions about this team have been incorrect as well.
Really?
The assassin and the rodent. Without them and the tree fighting nobly beside us, we would not be alive right now.
I told you, they're not bad people just because they have a bad past. Life is... complicated, Drax. Things are never simple.
On Ka'Tath, it was. I had a family that I cherished, and...
Time's ticking away, Peter. Corell is probably monitoring this ship, waiting to see if we make the right choice. Weren't we gonna pay that fine?
Oh, looks like someone changed their mind.
We're paying that fine, Rocket, whether you like it or not.
I wonder what the future has in store for us.
More fighting!
Perhaps next time we should get a contract with no fighting involved.
You think? That thing's gotta come.
Anyone in there? Rocket?
What? Can't you see I'm busy?
Is that my toothbrush?
It fits in the small cracks.
Oh, Rocket, please!
Hold it in for a tick. I'm almost done.
Oh, nice. You made a cute little pen.
Yeah, it better stay out of my fur.
You didn't mean to chew up the comms, did you?
Looks sturdy enough. You sure it'll be okay in there?
I'm good.
Exactly. So let's just get it over with and move on, right?
We'll see. There. Happy now? We done?
What the Kree did to Rocket should have been a war crime. Spooky. Hello?
Yup. Feel free to try one on, Quill.
A true warrior requires no armor.
You wouldn't fit in one anyway.
For real? Can I try one?
If you want to get fried to a puddle of goo, each one is gene-coded by the World Mind.
Are you saying the World Mind has the genetic code of every Nova Centurion?
Yup. Word is, the bugs track
that holds. How come this one gets its own room?
Looks like a workshop. You know, I hear they anodize these things with some kind of Zendarian smart metal.
Metal cannot be smart.
Smarter than some. Flarked. We ain't going back that way.
I thought the Nova Corps had more ships.
I heard they got staffing issues.
From who?
People. In places with other people.
Peter Quill. I found this.
Sector 1, check in. Sector 1, sweep complete. 75% acceptance rate. It is as she promised. Have faith. The promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7. With faith.
Well, the good news is we're not alone. There's lots of chatter.
Tell them.
But it sounds like they're searching for something or someone.
Could explain why no one's around.
Well, who gives a flark? Tell them to get their golden butts up here.
The promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7 with faith.
Hey there. Is this thing on? We're looking for Centurion Corell.
Who is we?
We're the Guardians of the Galaxy. We're supposed to meet Centurion Corell to pay a fine.
Hello, Guardians of the Galaxy. I would be more than happy to assist you today. Where are you now?
We're in some sort of monitoring station.
Understood. Stay where you are. We will come to you.
Well, what did they say?
They're coming to us.
Huh. It's about Flarkin' time.
Where's Centurion Corell?
Have faith. She is not with us at this time.
Have faith? Really?
Anyone else seeing a purple glow around these guys?
I do not trust them. There's an alternative plan. Now may be the time to execute it.
Come. All will be made clear.
What do you mean there's no sense?
Current time is irrelevant. Bear, kill, now! Ah, that is much more informative.
Those who resist must be burned.
What have you done with Centurion Corell?
Let us hope she has not fallen to this corruption.
Make him hurt, Samara! Oh! He's messed up! Sounds like this matriarch is the boss!
Hopefully no one we know!
Guys, huddle up! Hey! You guys know you're glowing, right?
At least it doesn't seem to be dangerous!
Busted open the Nova Corps crack!